Daniel faced the lions, believing he would be free. By faith, Abel offered to God a sacrifice more pleasing than Cain's. And by faith, Noah prepared the ark, knowing his God would soon send the rain. Rest assured, he will prove he is king. No matter how far I have to walk, it seems that I still get nowhere. The higher I climb, the more that I see, his word is forever the same. I can say to the mountain, be thou removed, and it's gone through the power of his name. Oh, faith is the substance of things that are hoped for, the evidence of the promise.